Hey, this is Carmine from Umberto's, and you're cooking with Carmine. So today we're gonna be making chicken piccata, adding our olive oil, and we're gonna flour our chicken. Again, we're gonna remember to place the chicken away from us so we don't splash ourselves with the oil. You're trying to brown the chicken on both sides. It's gonna take about 2 minutes on each side. Remove the chicken from the saute pan. So now we're gonna take the oil out of the pan, a little of olive oil back in, a little butter, gonna add some garlic. We're gonna add some mushrooms and a little bit more. Some capers. Now, you're gonna wanna go lighter on the salt because the capers are salty. A little pepper, a little parsley. You're gonna add a pinch of flour to it. You're gonna add some white wine to deglaze the pan. Chicken stock and some lemon juice. I'm gonna add the chicken back. You're gonna let that reduce to the consistency that you like. Now we're getting ready to plate. I'm gonna place it. I'm gonna pour the sauce right over. Finish with a little parsley and bon appetit.